And more now on that fire in Shasta County. As we told you, we've just learned that three people have been killed in the Zogg Fire. It is 0% contained. Those hot, dry winds fueling the flames that have burned at least 15,000 acres so far. Mandatory evacuations are in effect in that area.